What's happening, everyone? JayShockblast here, and check it out. We have the announcement of our April Fortnite Crew pack, and it is Alli. From the catwalk to the island, Alli struts her stuff into the Fortnite Crew in next month's Crew pack on April 1st. You will continue to have access to the season pass, as well as the pickaxe and a back bling, and there is even a background that you can get as part of the Fortnite Crew pack, as well as a wrap. Now, if you don't know who Alli is, Alli is the sister of Lynx, who you can see right here. If you don't remember Lynx, we got her in season 7 as part of the season pass, I believe. And there were all sorts of different variations of Lynx that you can unlock. So we're starting to dive deeper into the families of different former skins. I wish there was a better way to maybe delve into some of their story and lore, you know, like a single player, if you will. But I digress. So we have Alli coming soon as part of the Fortnite Crew pack for April 2021. This is definitely not one for me, but for $12 a month, it's, or maybe it's 14, I don't remember anymore, you get the 1,000 V-Bucks. So I feel like, you know, you're paying $4 and you're getting a skin. You know, not everyone is going to be for me. I do think this is the weakest one so far, but, you know, whatever. So there you go. Alli is coming April 2021. She will go live for everybody a week from today, on March 31st at 8 p.m. Eastern time. So what do you guys think of Alli? I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see ya. Oh yeah, creator code JayShockblast. Ha ha.